How negative entities can influence your life. 1. Disguise. Negative beings are masters in appearing as a light being. Everyone always asks for light beings help me let you see or hear. And this is a very dangerous thing to do. Because 6/10 you will have channels with negative entities. Now you are definitely wondering, but how can I know whether it is real or not, whether or not it is light beings? Well, that is very simple. First of all, you must not ask for light beings, but those who all consist of unconditional love. And secondly, before you start channeling, you command them with your free will to show their true identity and their intentions with channeling. According to the universal law, they cannot ignore this and they have to talk about the truth. Nor the negative entities, nor the light beings cannot and must not lie. Because it is your inner and free will that wants to know that. And let them also see that it is your inner and free will. By commanding it with a lot of force and energy in a lightly threatening way. 2. Thoughts. Negative energies can easily affect your thoughts. Now, how do you know when they do that? How can you expose them? They are usually the longing or negative thoughts that they bring you in. I give a few examples. 1. You have a dog, and your parents say you have to let the dog out. But you are playing a game, you immediately get the thoughts, do I have to do that now, can it not wait until later, it's just so much fun, I'll just play a few minutes. Those minutes are fast 10 to 15 minutes, because then your parents will call you back and if they do not call you it can take half an hour to an hour. 2. You come home, you lay down your bag and you want to take your homework for today. But then you suddenly see your PlayStation, Xbox, PC, whatever it is, and you think, I'm going to play a few minutes before I do homework. The next morning you wake up and you realize that you have forgotten to make homework. 3. If you do not come along with somebody so well, do you often think negative things, and you insulted them in your head, and they will always be around wherever you go. 3. TV. TVs are created by negative entities to tell lies and to manipulate you. You can even hear it in the name television, tell lie vision. The TV broadcasts low frequencies that put you in a kind of hypnosis, so you do not focus on what happens around you. 4. Social media is the same as television. It is only here that you will compare yourself with other people and you lose your self-confidence and inner connection. Now, how do you stop them from doing all this? Very simple. You order them to stop, again as you order them to reveal themselves, with your inner and free will, make it clear to them that they are not allowed to come to you, put your mental time on that they cannot come to you, you are 1,000 times stronger than theirs, print it in your head. They can only come to you if you allow it. And that's it for this video, hopefully you enjoyed it. And it's very nice that if you liked this video, that you click that like and the subscribe button. And also click on the bell next to the subscribe button so you can find out immediately when I upload a new video. And hopefully I'll see you again in a next video.